Welcome back to another Nuclear Throne. As always, I'm BloodGold. So we're gonna play melting today, I think. Obviously no B-skin, so fuck it hard. But yeah, so we figured just blow some shit up today. Try not to get scummed early by our own bad plays. But no, I felt like making things explode. Screwdriver, no. We're gonna take it with us at least. Is there a rad shot? No rad? It's fine. I mean, we're already level 2, but just in case. What we're getting first? Let's go rabbit pollet over laser brain for right now. Just get more drops. Well, yeah, it's snowing outside. It's coming down quite well. Hopefully, we'll get a nice deep snow. We had a decent snow earlier a couple weeks ago, but. It's winter. We need more of it. Not enough yet. No. Is that it? No. Nothing else? All right, fine. But yeah. So it's, you know, nice day out. Okay, this is going to be fun. Let's see what we can find. We want to just kind of hide in here. I kind of do. Now I do. Oh, I don't know how we're alive. Come on, give me all that. Thank you. I think we might have lost out on some rads, but not many. All right. So we tried to take a disc gun earlier today when we first got up and wanted to play Throne. We got given a disc gun at the end going into right at Throne fight. And we had bolt marrow, and speaking of which, and yeah, no, that definitely wasn't a smart move. We ended up saw blading ourselves to death. It was not fun. But we got impact risk, so there's one of our mutations we want. Just see if we can't not die up here. Alright, so let's jackhammer. No. Excuse you. That did flash. We saw that. Then I didn't hear it. Sometimes you can hear the mimic, sometimes you can't, so don't always just trust your hearing. Especially if they spot you and they're going quiet on you. Not the last, huh? Not even close. Couple up here. So yeah. Still looking for like rhino skin. I think we're gonna patience here. None of those are really what we're looking for right now. We have some very specific things we need still for our build. None least of which is strong spirit. Ooh yeah, that's a 2-4. Just take it slow, take it steady. Sawed off shotgun. No, we don't wanna. Oh, all those rads. So we'll have two mutations here. Let's hope that. Oh yes, yes. But and you know we'll take a bolt marrow here. I don't mind taking bolt marrow right now, especially with the rest of those mutations not being the best. What? He was right. We're not even gonna talk about that one. We'll start over. We made it quite far without a saving grace. We had our did not see that. Thought we had gotten around the bad stuff. Anyways, we made it quite far. Oh, you know what? We'll take a slugger right now. We made it quite far, actually, with not having a health mutation or a strong spirit. By health mutation, I just mean rhino skin. That's really all I mean. All that No, there's rad cancer over there. I know it. I fucking know it. No. Uh. I need to start using the slugger a little. Don't want to just use the... Really, guys? Really, fellas? What do we got here? Machine gun. You know, I need all of that machine gun power. Two mutations, though. That is not what we like seeing. Plutonium hunger, we'll take it. Rabbit paw, we'll take it. This is gonna be one of those runs, I can tell. It's gonna be one of those where we're not ever gonna get rhino skin or strong spirit until it's too late. Nope. I'm gonna just use this corner. My phone is just going off. There we go. Much better. Excuse you, sir. Excuse you. Excuse you, coming through. Melting on a mission. Perfect. Oh, yay. Yes. All right, now we just need thrown butt, impact wrist, scare your face. You know, all the other mutations we could ever want. No, no need to go crazy, though. There was that mimic. Seven bolts, did I just see? Assault slugger. Do we take it? You know what? Let's take it. It's definitely good. I enjoy an assault slugger. That would have been really unfortunate if he touched us. Anything else? Ooh. There's our rad. Alright, not bad. Could have been better. I don't think it could have been better. There's nothing really to be better about. Trigger fingers. Trigger fingers. Don't blow up. That's what we would like. After thrown butt, obviously. And after impact wrist. You are so bad to me. Let's go boiling veins. They'll just stop any issues with Little Hunter. I believe we're immune to fire now too. So that's nice. Of course. Was looking past it. We need scarier face. Splinter pistol. I actually think we'll take that over the assault. Right here. Brr! 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 We keep taking one-shot damage from things that we should be dodging. And we're not. Nice. Coming through. Of course. Wait. Where are you? I know you're... I hear y'all. All right, so there's still... a crow. Well, there was a crow. Bazooka? No, we're good. I don't think we're going to take the bazooka with us this time around. Bloodlust, obviously. Yeah, duh. I was trying to think, do we want to wait for strong, like, second stomach, but then I realized, minigun. Then I realized minigun. No, then I realized what's the point. We need a health mutation over anything else. Anyways, right now. Well, that and, yeah, you know, a lot of other things. Almost killed ourselves again. Or took damage. Nice. Max HP. And still got scummed. Still didn't matter. Did not matter. Drink blood? I'm not drinking myself, thank you. Oh, or is it telling me to get a drink? That I can totally do. You bastards. There we go. Super slugger. Nah, we're good. What do we want? Bullets? Bullets it is. Nice. Strong spirit is still definitely something we would take. If we get thrown button stuff. I don't know, people. Do we patience? No, because we still need strong spirit. That would still leave us with 8 and 9 to try and get impact risk. You know what? We're going to patience. We're patiencing. I know. You can all write about it later. Tell me how bad it was. Sort of like that. Where I... Nope, we're gonna get them all if we can. We do know there's IDPD. Max HP is really nice right now. How is he shooting? I am off screen. He should not be able to see me. They have some insane range on those guys. What's, nothing? Nothing? Alright, come on, be good. Really? 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 They're scarier face. That helps with our ultra, at least. That's one down. One down. We still need Thrown Butt, though. Crown of Destiny? No. Nope. There's too many we need. Crown of Life. No HP drops. Bigger HP chests. More common. More drops when at full now. Crown of Curses now. I don't really think we're going to take any of those. For right now. I think we're going to just... A fair head is a bad head. A bare head is a fair head. I just wanted to clear some of this out before he showed up. Remember, his fire doesn't hurt us. Fire does not hurt us. His fire did not hurt us. Kind of loving that right now. Flame shotgun, nope. Put the car down. Heavy assault rifle? I think we take it. It's not as fast as the machine gun or the minigun, but it does do more damage. So that's why we'll take it. And it came back around. Sure. Strong spirit. It is. Thank you for coming back around. All right. We're still looking for one last good mutation. We need that thrown butt, or we're going Ultra B. If we go Ultra B, this is going to be a sad state of affairs. Because Ultra B, I don't feel, will give us our thrown butt. Which will really suck, but what are you doing here, Screwdriver? Did anybody else hear what we thought was a turret? I thought I heard a turret. Really, fish? Should have just exploded you. Oh, people, what are we going to do? What? You. That's a plasma cannon, no thanks. That is a lot of rads, though. We're definitely level 9. Plasma cannon, though. Plasma cannon. I don't think so. I think we're going to leave the plasma cannon right there. And whatever's in the hole might be good. This sucks. This really, 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 really sucks. Sure. We're going to go laser brain. And we're going to go probably Ultra B. Oh, man. Of course no throne butt. Of course no throne butt. But that's fine. We'll take Ultra B. Oh, we clicked off screen. That's annoying. Please tell me we still have full motor control. We do. Nice. Not bad. That heavy assault rifle was a good pickup. And the secret shotgun here is even better for us than... it's better than that, I should say. And we're going to get these. See ya, fellas. Screw. Oh, you. Really? Really? We're going to leave that there. Hopefully, we'll be able to get it. And yeah, not bad. We've got a laser brain. We're going to go Ultra B. We've got the ability. So we're going to just do the heavy assault rifle on the generators and then probably use it on the throne itself. We do have scarier face, so the throne shouldn't be as difficult, but we'll still have to... Oh, it's already dead. Nice. No. Oh! Oh my god. How did we not just die? And we ultra mutated. Okay. Now, here's the question. Do we actually go brain capacity, blow up low HP enemies, or... No, we have to. We have to go to... We have to go detachment. We have to go 3 more mutations. And, of course not. Sure. Long arms. Trigger fingers. And... Extra... Feet? Sure. And we have strong spirit now. And the ability to go laser sword if we can find one. Just gonna keep doing this. And he's dead. Alright, second throne done. Not the worst set of mutations, but definitely not. Really? Really? Give me those. Give me all those. Golden, laser, pistol. Nyeh. No, thank you. Okay. Of course, we didn't get what we wanted. But it's not the end of the world. We still have full life and strong spirit. And if we can... play our cards right. Come on. Did you guys see it? I saw it. I hope you all saw it because I saw it. There we go. Energy hammer Long arms melting. Okay, we got one right there. Remember, these guys pop up after you've gone through it at least once. So, goodbye. Do that. Nice. And max energy. All right, cool. So, long arms build. And we're going to go Crown of Blood. Just get that going. Yeah, that's right. Digging myself a hole. Okay. Slow it down. Slow it down, people. What is this? Anything? Laser cannon? No, we're good. We're good. Excuse me. Remember, we can dig. Give me all that. Give me all that. This is our show. This is Melting's house. Yep. No laser sword yet. We still want to swap up for the laser sword if we get a chance. And we do have... What else do we want? If we have an if we get an auto crossbow or... super splinter gun. Nope. We'll keep it. We got it. We're holding on to it. Bum, 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 bum. We'll try to let our explosions do as much work for us as possible. Ooh, that's a whole lot of shit I don't want to fuck with right now. Give me that. What is this? Gatling Slugger. Where are you guys? Nice. Alright, so we've got options, people. We have options. And we are going to die if we don't start. Just go the F away. Where's mom? Has anybody seen her? Anybody seen mom? We hear her. Where the fuck did she go? We're going to take the Gatling Slugger right now. Hi, mom. Yep, just gonna sit there for a second. Plasma rifle. No, we're good, thanks. And we're gonna take back our secret shotgun. Did we forget anything? We miss anything up here? No? I mean, it was a rough start at the beginning, but we've made it through. Let's see if we can continue. Yep, just gonna dig. Make ourselves a nice little home. Okay, where are we at? Over here. Oh, where are you guys? No! We are playing with fire right now. Max energy. I'll go digging through walls. I don't mind. Let's just pay attention. Let's take you out. We don't need you there. Nice. A little worried on the ammo right now. If we can find a laser sword, I think it will pan out for us more. Give us some room to work. By room to work, I did not mean... We are absolutely playing with fire, but thank God we have bullying veins. Oh, all right. Had to stop for a second because my hand was in the wrong position. It's still in the wrong position. Please have all of that. And you give me energy? No? No? Bolts? Okay. Alright. Second big dog fight. Here we go. Yep, just dug myself a nice little fuck-off hole over here. Oh, thank God for the... Oh, my God. Thank freaking God for the boiling veins, seriously. Fuck off, big dog. Energy. It is just seriously not going to give us our... laser sword. I really don't think it's going to. It really is just like, nope. You get a stuck with that laser shovel hammer thing. Okay. Don't want to fuck my own cover here. So let's... Oh, hell no, we ain't taking that. What? Yep, that's where we're headed. No! No! Sorry, I'm squealing. I know. Lots of squealing going on. No, what? Right now, we are hurting on ammo. What is this? Golden crossbow, you minx, you. No. We're gonna pick up energy right here. Pick up 20 energy off that one swing. Nice. Woo-hoo-hoo. That actually might not be good for us. We shouldn't pick it up. Where are you guys? Yep, just playing it slow. Playing it easy. We only have 3 life. There's no need to go nutty right now. What is that? Devastator? Oh, yes. Look at this. Plasma gun? No. Blood hammer? Nope. We got three life. We missed one swing. We're dead. Lightning cannon? No. I don't think we take it. I think we're good on what we have. Mirrors will break. Yep. Don't even care. We were way out in the open on that one. That dog almost killed us. Again! Why so many dogs? Why so many dogs? Oh, give me all that. Thank God for the change. This is... No! Oh, the bad man! The bad man! Alright, as always, I'm BloodGold. Thanks for watching. If you made it this far, hit that like button if you like this. Oh my god! Long arms, laser brain, 1408. I quite enjoy this one. As always, thanks for watching.